你好。
你好。
Okay, so can you introduce yourself a little bit to the audience now?
My name is Zamora. I'm from St. Vincent and the Grenadines. It's in the Caribbean. And I am currently studying at university in Taiwan.
Okay.
Yes.
So tell me, why do you want to learn Mandarin Chinese and how long have you been learning Mandarin Chinese?
I have been studying Mandarin Chinese for about 3 to 4 years. I like to learn different languages. And also because I interact with a lot of Taiwanese, I believe it will be helpful for me to learn Mandarin.
Okay, cool. Can you tell me about your learning experiences before you know me, before Smart Mandarin and after Smart Mandarin?
Well, before I came to Taiwan, I had no experience at all. When I came, I learned Mandarin for about a year at a university. And then after, I did not focus on learning Mandarin so much, so my Mandarin level went down, my Chinese level went down. But then maybe when I started to see your videos, I started to watch them once in a while, off and on. And then maybe in 2019, I think you made your videos presentation a little different. So then I started to watch them more. So my Chinese has improved as a result of your videos.
So what's the difference? What's the difference between studying at a university versus studying online on your own?
Well, there's nothing wrong with the university. It's just that there were a lot of us in the classroom, and every day we would learn new information, which is no problem. But sometimes you're busy and you can't really maintain learning the new information every day. But with online, you can go at your own pace. So it makes it a bit more easier. But then online may be for certain persons and university may be for others. But for me, online is okay.
So before you took my courses, did you have any struggles in learning Mandarin? And then after you learned my courses, did you see any improvement?
I would say my pronunciation, because sometimes when you speak to somebody, they don't understand what you're saying, and it's a bit frustrating. I started looking at your videos. You would make hand movements and hand gestures. So I would have an idea how to pronounce it.
Wow, 好, 谢谢，对。So what do you think it is the best part about my courses, speaking from your experience, and you would like me to keep doing it?
Well, I like how you do the weekly videos every week. And I also like how you take time to answer questions. Even though you may be busy, you take time to, like us, the program students, you ask a question and you answer. And I also like how you do weekly videos and how you, the pronunciation, you focus on pronunciation. That's what I like. Because
很好，
pronunciation is very
对。
important in Chinese.
那do you want to say anything to people who are thinking about learning Mandarin Chinese or thinking about taking an online lesson? Do you have any suggestions for people who are thinking about it?
Well, I would encourage persons to sign up for your program or watch your YouTube videos because seriously, my pronunciation has improved as a result of watching your videos. And as I say, you make weekly videos, so we learn new information every week. So I would encourage persons, if they're interested, to check out your program or ch and check your YouTube page. Yes, really.
I know I'm not that bad, but I didn't know I'm so good after. 谢谢你，真的谢谢你。
Okay.
对。
You really helped me a lot.
Okay, 真的很谢谢你。对。I think I owe you a cup of coffee when I go to Taipei. I'll let you know. 对。真的，
我比较喜欢喝茶。
好，喝茶、喝咖啡、喝酒、喝什么都可以，你要喝什么都可以。对。这个 Zamora. Again.
Zamora.
Huh?
Zamora.
Zamora. Zamora. Yes. Okay, if I see the spelling, I can say it. 对对对, Zamora. 谢谢你，谢谢你，真的对。如果你有什么问题的话，你就可以email给我，还是在我的course program，然后你可以写你的问题。因为我觉得你在台湾，你听很多台湾人说中文，所以你会说想，哎，这是什么？Maybe you hear something, you know, repeating over and over again. That means it's important for you and important for me to teach other people. So. Don't hesitate to let me know what you hear, you know, over and over again. Because 因为我是, as I say, 我是台湾人, 我是 native speaker. I might neglect something that I say, you know, very often. I didn't realize that, oh, that's something valuable to teach.
Yes,
对对对,
yes, I understand.
对对对, 所以 I also need your help to remind me that, oh, this is something you need to teach. 对对对。 真的，谢谢你，谢谢你。好，周末快乐，周末快乐。好，谢谢，拜拜。